offers us such a great and rewarding challenge, such heart-pounding thrills as the white-tailed deer. Shy, wise, prolific. The whitetail is all of this and more. In this tape, you will learn about...
evidence to suggest that the males and the females occupy different niche relationships within the range. That is, they occupy during much of the year different cover types and different situations.
But our studies haven't shown that at all. Our studies have shown you have basically two societies. You have a females are most solitary during the spring.
And senses. Only after you fully understand the whitetail can you enter his world to see deer on purpose instead of just by chance.